You probably know that collagen works as a miracle for removing the wrinkles and giving your skin a very younger, youthful and healthier look. But did you know that you can make your own natural collagen treatment at home? I make this amazing all-natural DIY face mask that will help you boost your skin's collagen producing abilities. And it can be made with the items you already have in your kitchen. And for me, that's the most exciting thing. Because I like to use things that are very simple, natural, and that are very effective. So let's see how to make this face mask. Before we do that, make sure you subscribe to my channel. You can also check out my website, which is writerpath.com. I've got 2 tablespoons of soaked chickpeas here. I've soaked them overnight. Chickpeas are great for collagen synthesis because they are rich in zinc and vitamin C. I'm going to add this to a blender. Then I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of dry yeast. Dry yeast contains collagen producing compounds. It increases the elasticity of our skin and makes it soft and supple. Now goes in 1 tablespoon of full fat yogurt. Yogurt adds a nice dose of protein to your face mask. If you have oily skin or acne prone skin, then use fat-free yogurt. Then I am adding 1 teaspoon of Manuka honey. This stimulates collagen production and keeps our skin looking younger. Manuka honey's combo of hydrating and antimicrobial properties keeps our skin pigmentation free and soft. I am going to blend this into a thick paste. You need to apply this face mask on your face and neck and leave it for 20 minutes before you wash it with plain water. Do not use any soap or face wash for 2 hours after using this collagen face mask.
Trust me, this works wonders to your skin. I've seen the benefits myself. It makes your skin soft and supple and glowing and radiant. I hope you give this a try at home and let me know your results. You can write it in the comment section below this video. Give this video a thumbs up and you can stay in touch with me by subscribing to my channel. Have a fantastic day, guys. Bye-bye.